the Czech Rug. They're your top two on the market here for race eight. Moving in here, late mail is four, Victor Reed. It's now equal 2.30 each of two, the two and the four. So the third heat of the Breeders' Prelude, they're set to run. Equal favourites here. Race eight, they're set. And away, Victor Reed a bit slow. Long Gully Carly won the start. Victor Reed gets room to move and comes after it. Between them, Gemtree Apollo. Fourth the rail was Crazy Diva. Got into trouble going around at Frodo Baggins. Then Burn the Box. Victor Emma and last of all is Material Girl. So down the back, we got Long Gully Carly by two here. Gemtree Apollo, Victor Reed. They're pursuing nicely. They're working to the bend. Then Frodo Baggins. Leader still, Long Gully Carly by two. Running on Victor Reed. Long Gully Carly. Victor Reed. Victor Reed stormed home and grabbed Long Gully Carly and beat it. Third Crazy Diva, I think. From Victor Emma, Burn the Box, Frodo Baggins, and Gemtree Apollo was back to the rear. Victor Reed scorching home the last little bit. Has lunged, and I reckon we'll get the result here on the outside, and has. Victor Reed, terrific win. 31-21 the time. Just outside its PB, Long Gully Carly gave it a huge scare there, and she's just gone down. Crazy Divas flashing through late's got third, and Burn the Box out deep's got fourth. A half a length, the winning margin by 4.25, and Victor Reed, that was impressive. 4-1, 2-5 after race number 8.